in less than a minute's time, so we'll get to that momentarily. But let's talk about the story in Atlantic Canada, what we've been seeing so